My name is Stefania and I'm a solar design engineer. And I work in a solar company called Luminalt here in San Francisco. And we install solar, thermal, and photovoltaic system both for residential and commercial applications. Luminalt is a woman-owned company. It is focused on building a sustainable community. Energy is a major problem nowadays. The main sources we are exploiting are damaging for our health. I wanted to focus on renewable energy because they seem to be a good solution. I went to college in Italy. I took classes in mechanical engineering and electrical engineering, both in the field of energy. So my role at Luminalt is providing customers with a designed solar system. So basically, after a site visit, in which we have the possibility to talk with the customer and understand his needs, we analyze the location. Then there is a permitting phase in which we actually design the system to be built. So usually we use Google Sketch for smaller residential systems. But when we go on larger scale, like commercial systems, I like to use AutoCAD so I can be really precise and see how many panels I can fit and how they will look like. Because I really believe that we live in a city and we want to see beauty around us. Like, it really affects our positivity. I try to find the right balance between functionality and aesthetics. You can see the conduit, which is running down and it's going straight to the inverter. This is a small company. It's a growing company, but at this stage, you have the possibility to work with a salesperson and with an engineer too. So actually there are different skills in which you're developing. In the engineering part, you have to be detail-oriented and be very careful in how you size a wire and how you select an inverter. You have to have analytical skills, but also you have to have a sort of human side in which you have to deal with the client and really understand his needs, understand what he wants. I choose engineering because I think it gives you the possibility to really touch the practical things, the technical aspects, and really have a feeling that you can find solutions to problems.